The situation here in Fort Walton is quite different from that of Panama City, as residents here, for the most part, continue their normal routine.
Most of Fort Walton was open for business today, with a few managers and employees conducting cleanup projects. A good bit of cleaning up was done yesterday after Eloise had passed through the area. And despite the broken signs and busted windows, business goes on. But there are a few exceptions. The 7 Days Motel is one of them. This 3-month-old facility will probably be out of business for a while. Only 2 rooms out of 60 remain serviceable.
Extremely fortunate in not having any loss of life or limb here. To see that kind of damage and then to think that people could actually live through it is something short of a miracle, in my opinion.
But aside from the 7 Days Motel and a few other businesses, the Fort Walton area seems well on the way towards complete recovery. Norm Robinson in Fort Walton, Florida, for Channel 10 Newsbeat.